us a reminder of what Siri, your personal digital assistant, can help you with. First, make sure you have Siri turned on. Go to Settings. Now you're looking at an iPad screen, but it will be the same on your iPhone. So go to Settings, scroll down to Siri and Search, and make sure the top three buttons are turned on. They'll be green. So you should have Listen for Hey Siri, Press Top Button, and Allow Siri When Locked turned on. Now, I'm going to show you what it looks like when you use Siri, but unfortunately, I can't do it live when I'm recording, so I'm going to use screenshots. Getting out of Settings and going to my Photos app. So when I say, Hey Siri, up pops in the lower right-hand corner a dark circle with multiple colors in the center. That tells me that Siri is listening. And I say, Hey Siri, what's the weather? And I find out that it's 80 degrees and we have a chance of rain today. See the answer popped up right above the circle. Well, if it's going to rain, maybe I want to go to the movies. So I say, Hey Siri, what's playing at the movies? And the choices pop up. If I decide I want to go to Barbie or Oppenheimer or Mission Impossible, I tap the movie I want to go to. And you can see in this case, it says they're playing at two theaters. Well, when I tap on it, I'd find out where those two theaters were. If after going to the movies, I feel like some Italian food, I'd simply say, Hey Siri, where's an Italian restaurant? And again, choices would pop up. When I chose one, such as Tuscan Bistro, and tapped on it, Siri would offer to give me directions or make a phone call so I could make reservations. When I got home, maybe I'm in the mood for a baseball game, so I say, Hey Siri, when's the next Red Sox game? Up would pop the information with the time, when it's going to be broadcast, and what station, etc., and who they're playing. Another very handy characteristic of Siri is that you can have items put into your calendar. In this case, you see I've added a dentist appointment, and the green circle with a white check mark tells me that when I open my calendar, I will see it automatically entered. Now, a way that I use Siri all the time when I'm driving and I want hands-free driving. So I say, Hey Siri, and I ask for directions, in this case, to Freeport, Maine. Up pops some possibilities. I press the go, and my directions start coming across, and I can be on my way. Now, if you've never used Hey Siri, I suggest you give it a try. Just say, Hey Siri, and then ask Siri to text, or tell you the weather, or maybe send an email, or even make a phone call. Try it out today.